Hello everyone, it's Ruben here, and today I'm going to show you the new TokenPay UI wallet and how to install it. Be aware, this is for the current Windows version. You need Windows 10 64-bit version. We will also be releasing one for the Mac. So if you don't have the Windows one but the Mac one, don't worry, there is a new UI coming for that one as well. So you first of all want to download the zip file from the Dropbox. So I will provide this link underneath the description and in the comments in order to install it. So just download the zip file. Once downloaded, you want to move the TokenPay zip file into your current TokenPay folder. I'm going to close this wallet. So there we go. I'm going to right-click the zip file and hit unpack here. Once this has been done, you can get rid of your zip file and you can get rid of TokenPay.x. So the TokenPay.x you want to keep, but the one with the D at the end you want to get rid of. So let's get rid of those two. Right-click TokenPay.x, run as administrator. Give it some time to load. You don't need to change anything at all apart from this. And there we go. We now see our total balance. Don't get scared in the beginning if you don't see your current balance, but give the wallet some time to fully sync up. And then you should have your normal balance as well. As always with these kind of installations, I very much and highly recommend you make a backup before you're going to mess around with your files. There's always something that can go wrong, or some way you corrupt it, or some way you do it wrong, you know. So always make a backup just to ensure if you mess up, you still have your wallet safely storage somewhere. So if we now just give the wallet some time to sync, we will have a full balance once again. So right click, right top, we see the checklist, catching up. If this icon disappears, it means you're fully synced with your network. Three active connections, staking and Tor connection online. We can see all our recent transactions and we can see our balances. But again, this needs to sync. So apart from that, the wallet is pretty much the same. It's just much cleaner looking and much nicer in my personal opinion. I think this is, you know, a great extra thing. And I would love your feedback, so let me know in the comments. I hope this video helped you. I wish you guys a great day. Do not forget to check our social platforms from TokenPay, TokenPay Twitter, TokenPay Facebook, and the TokenPay Instagram, and the TokenPay Discord. Make sure to subscribe to the channel. Have a great day. I'm out. Bye-bye.